Well, I'd like you to meet little Miss Snoopy. She's actually a girl, though she's named Snoopy. Her impound number is A4529531, and she was brought to the shelter as a stray on December 31st of last year. She was found in the Azusa area, and if she's got somebody out there looking for her, she's just a beautiful dog. We hope that somebody will come and find her because she's beautiful. She's a female, again, tricolored and white. We think she's a Tibetan Spaniel mix and possibly maybe a little bit beagle, but definitely got the Tibetan Spaniel in her. We think that she's about 4 years old, and she is about 13 pounds right now. So she is full grown and still a small cutie patootie that can just sit around in your lap or play with you as well. She's got some playful energy, would love to walk with you, hike with you, walk around the block a few times, or play in the backyard, or play in your front yard, wherever you can play with her. She's very sweet and affectionate. Obviously, she's just kind of laying here, chilling in our volunteer's lap. She loves this attention that she's getting. We also found out that she knows how to sit, so she knows the sit command. So somebody has worked with her at some point. She's good with other dogs. She's been curious, trying to find out what's going on in this environment, but just very playful. We think that she'd be great in any family, a family with kids, a young family that's active, or any family, really. She's so sweet and cuddly and just loves giving kisses and loves being loved on. So we hope we can find her a home that can give her the attention and the care that she needs. So please come on down to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center and meet Snoopy. Her impound number is A4529531. Come meet this beautiful, beautiful girl.